on first number 187, on the other though, second line set, Mary James VIP Finney, owned by Bobby Peter Crackle. Second number 188, Nintendo Sacramento, right on Frank Allison, owned by Bobby Peter, right on Farms Incorporated. Third number 184, Togento Sacramento, Cat Avenue, Keep It This Is Coming, owned by Bobby Peter, Avenue Genetics Incorporated.
Class of junior 2-year-olds here, and I think for me, a cow that wins the class fairly easy, a beautiful frame cow, extremely hard cop, cow that exhibits a great deal of dairy strength from end to end. She has the advantage in her overall frame, the way she blends a lot of nicer across the top from her trunk back into her drogon when she's on the move or in line, and the beautiful on her cow in second. Second cow, I did make her the best daughter, love the height and width of the nation this cow carries through her mammary system. And then today it is his overall volume she carries through the udder, the venation she has, and also the way she moves a little freer on those legs moving the cow in third. Third over fourth, again a cow that just blends a little nicer all the way throughout. She's a little fuller in her crops for me, shows a little more motor up front to go over the long frame cow following it. Fourth over fifth, I prefer the length of the head and neck. She's a cow that's just a little longer in her mid-shed section, prettier about the head and neck than the nice hard cow.
Fond de cage qui est puissante, ouverte et très longue. C'est principalement c'est une vache qui donne un avantage, à qui on devrait donner un avantage par rapport à notre vache en trois.